All right, Nash gets the ball back again, and a turnover by Nash. Up ahead to Dragic on a dead run, behind the back to Patterson. How on a play, Goran Dragic.
How did he see Patterson on the wing? Let's go back to Patterson makes a steal, gets the ball to his point guard, and I love the way Patterson runs hard, but how about that pass behind the back? I have no idea how Dragic saw Patterson running behind him.
Well, because they practice so much together.
Practice.